The pandemic has been especially hard for people with disabilities.
I went from having regular physio appointments to having no physio appointments and feeling stranded.
Ability New Brunswick is ensuring that their clients aren't left behind.
We sat down and said, how can we deliver our services even better?
For us, it was really important to make sure that people were fed.
It saved my life, I tell ya.
Our community, Grit, Thursday at 8 p.m. Eastern on AMI TV.